nephew. Ricky is my son, who's a doctor in the Navy. And of course, you know I'm Laura Gross. You know what I mean? I got his name. And I had some old big name. Everybody's bringing up BB, Lord Wilson. Everybody. Albert King. Some everybody. You know, I couldn't afford to pay them. They just come in and just sit in with my band. The blues is a feeling. It's a musician playing with a feeling. Just not knowing how to play the blues. Feel it. You have to feel it. If I was to say a guitar player, and I had the blues, I had the feeling, you could feel me playing. That's the blues. But if you don't have the feeling, you can learn how to play. But if you don't have the feeling, you can't reach me. Especially due to the blues. On Central Avenue in 1945, I think it was. I'm not sure. Because Central Avenue was blooming at that time, up about 42nd and Central. We had the Dunbar, the Last Word, the Memo, and Jack's Chicken Shack. All of those big, big clubs. Club Alabama, the only thing standing now is this Dunbar and me, and Babes and Rickets. It went on until 1960, when the drugs came out. You want to hear that part? And the drugs came out because we had all the producers and things out of Hollywood would come over here. Everybody would come, they did then. And then when they start, you know, guys started dope come out, then they started messing with them. And then they start coming over. And then the clubs went kabam, they had nobody to support them. When I found it really going down for me was when they riot, when the Rodney King riot. That's when before then I really didn't feel it because they did support me real good. But after then it just started going down, then I know that was it. They stopped supporting me. They started going other direction. And every time you turn the darn TV on, they would say something happened in South Central LA. It could be on Washington and Central. They said South Central LA, or Washington and Western. They said South Central, so they think it's down here. Then they got people afraid to come down here. TV did that. I blame for saying everything happened. They say South Central Los Angeles, no matter if it was on Washington and La Brea or something like that. They said South Central, so this is South Central to the people. See what I'm saying? And like I've been here 32 years and I've never had to call the police not one time, not once. Libra and Stola, those are those millionaire songwriters. They helped me. They got their start here on Central Avenue, writing like Big Mama Thornton's movie, like Blue Suede Shoes, like that. They wrote, those two songwriters wrote that, and a lot more. And they found me in trouble here, and they've been helping me ever since, because they wanted to keep something, the Blues Club on Central Avenue. But when the landlord went from $500 to $1,500, then they said, no, give it up, because you're not making any money anyway. So we have to get out and find another club. Have to find a new location, which we're trying real hard to do. Have to move out of here. Because I have to go in my pocket and pay the band to keep music. And you can't do that. You can't last doing that. I'm not a millionaire. And without the help of Libra and Stola, I would have been done. I think I have about 3 weeks. It's been 1 week yesterday, so I guess I got about 2 more weeks before I have to go. If I don't find a place, I'll just put stuff in storage until I do. And then I'll open up another Babe and Rick's. I think that's wonderful. I think they really don't play blues. Some of them might have said they're not the house blues. Not when I went there, was no blues. They gay or whatever you call it. Boom diddy boom. But this is the real blues club here. If you want to hear the blues, you have to go to Babe and Rick's. It's real blues. It's real blues, you know. It's not cowboy and rock and roll. It's just the real blues. raised quite a bit of money for me. And then people come in now and they put money in this box for me. And one lady, did I say that one? Gave a big something for me at the Mirage, but I didn't get anything out of that one. And it was taken. Continue to play the blues.